Are we seriously allowing this?
It's a smart move. It forces women to put up or shut up.
What if they vote no top dog? This place will be a war zone.
Smith wouldn't have done it if she didn't feel confident.
She's not herself.
No, she hasn't been herself since the fire, and the women notice. Proctor is taking advantage.
Smith will shut it down. Let's go over those induction reports.
Right.
Women's prisons sure are different.